Now I will tell you everything. Hear me and leave before the one who is not me can emerge. Laura, in our veins flows the blood of Dracula. The time of change comes to all of his blood. It starts with lust for the strange. Then comes the desire for human flesh to make the change complete. Yes, Laura, that time came for you as well. I erased the memory so you have forgotten. When Dracula took control of you, with those very hands you killed your mother. It is our fate to be accursed. And now you know you must leave. I feel myself changing. I want your flesh, Laura. Listen to what I say. It is your flesh that I need, just as you needed your mother's. Come to me! Now the transformation will be complete. But Laura, your body will not be wasted. Your flesh and blood will join with mine, and we will live forever as Dracula. Ah, Laura!
Laura, you've ended it. Thank you. A little more, and the change would have been complete. Perhaps, as a doctor, I wanted to see how the transformation would affect me. But that was wrong. And now, I will end my life as a man of flesh and blood. Laura, thank you. I love you. My last wish is that...